Men are so sick and fed up from the last 20 years of being shamed for being men and having women be like, you have all these privileges, you should know your privilege. And all. What privilege? I did what a man has to do, which is I took care of my mother. I faced the loneliest, darkest nights. Look, majority of suicides are men. Majority of mental health issues are men. It's so scary. It's so tough. It's such a journey you have to go through. As a man, it's just, it's a tough existence.